Route 7 loop is currently closed due to an accident. Please use Route 12 as a detour.